User joined your channel.
Yo. Huh? Yeah. Although it's fucking, it was a 45-minute ride home, so not that full anymore. It was when I left there, though. Yeah. Jeez, that Wolfenstein is $20. That's a pretty big discount. It's normally 60? Yeah, still. Yeah, I'm not saying. That's still a pretty big discount on, like. Yeah, really. Own every game in the Valve pack. Okay, I'll go need that. All except Geo. Probably gonna buy that Castlevania. I will, because I really like the story in the first one, so it's a really cool storyline, like. I mean, I think it's a good, I like the game, I thought it was a pretty cool story. It cut me, I played the whole thing, it's one of the few games that I've sat through the whole thing in the last couple, like, you know, 4 or 5 years. So I guess that's saying something. See, I'm not like a diehard Castlevania person, so it didn't really make a difference to me. The hell's a spin tires? Huh, actually, it looks kind of cool. Basically, you got a fucking, it looks like you just get a map and a compass and like a fucking off-road vehicle in the middle of the wilderness, and you go and find a better, like they give you fucking coordinates or something to go find a better vehicle or whatever, and you kind of like just explore and go find it. That might be neat. Fucking Steve is like so finicky now. first post on the fucking thing has a link for like a tech demo. You can try first. This mountain blade. Overwhelmingly positive. That looks like a multiplayer. Looks like it. The fucking graphics are terrible. Well, 2010. I guess that's kind of old. Fucking Shadow Warrior looks like it's funny, like. Yeah. There's not many, like, just first person sword games that are any good. I'm throwing that one in the cart too, what the hell. Spin tires looks cool, but the likelihood is maybe actually playing it. Oh shit, yeah, this Hero 6. Magic Hero 6, this is the exact type of game I was talking about last night, pretty much, like, well, this had mixed reviews. I thought I owned this one already. Huh. Although, no, this one's actually way more linear, though, that's right, like, you can't basically just... Like, you get a map and you basically have one route you can go. The ones I was thinking of, you could actually explore. Deus Ex is another game I've been meaning to try. Actually, the main co-op, main mission is like fully co-op. Yeah, play the entire campaign in two-player online co-op. Then they have dedicated co-op modes. That's cool. Like, they need to do that with more fucking games, man. I know it's hard with some of the fucking stories, but, like, work it in there somehow. I wouldn't even care on some games, fucking, if I had to... Like, if you just had two main characters playing together, you know what I mean? Like, that wouldn't really ruin it for me that much, I guess. But geez, the first Company Heroes is $250, man. I would tell Jesse to get on here and get some games, but I know he just won't. He'll tell me he will, and then... Really, yeah. This first Dark Souls is $7. Christ, Oblivion still $24, like, without a discount? That seems crazy. I already forgot what I said. Oh, Oblivion. Yeah, no shit, man. That's a good one. I kind of just blew through the main mission on that one. This Company of Heroes 2 Western Front Army. Oh, it must just be armies. Okay. Yeah, it's just armies that, like, at. No, if it's standalone, then. Oh, that's weird. I'll add it to the cart. $3. Jesus. Uh-oh. No, that's why I just said uh-oh. I'm already up to like $30, but I think I got like five games now. the hell is another 2D Castlevania one? Isn't that one? Oh, is it a DS one or something? Mirrors of Fate. Very po- out of 256 reviews. Yeah. I tried the first one, and I mean it was cool. I was playing too many games at the time, I think, and it was like you gotta fucking. That's one of those games you just gotta be playing that. More of that, like, because the story's so involved and so many different people to talk to. Covered this 24-hour sale is the question. It's hard. Like, where do you see the ones that are on sale this 24 hours? Are they just on that front page? Oh, so there's different ones. And then there's the one that's on the whole, then there's ones that are just on the wholesale. Because if you keep scrolling down, it just kind of keeps going. That game there, fucking, that I was looking at a while ago, How to Survive. I was actually looking at it. It's gotten a lot of good reviews now that they've, I guess they updated it quite a bit. Maybe might be a cool one to try soon. A lone wolf game. I actually read those dumb books when I was a kid. I like choose your own adventure books. I was too at one time. This actually looks decent. Like, oh, I never heard of this. It's only 10% off, though. Oh, looks like it just came out recently, that's why. Oh, should be. be a good story, at least, I guess. Yeah, could you imagine dealing with those fucking books now? Like, really? To get Army 3 too, but yeah, definitely the farther I scroll down, it seems like the less of the discounts there are. Now it's just like repeating itself. Shit, loads. Resident Evil 5 is fucking $7 too. $6. Yeah, it does shit. That's the one, yeah. That's right. Yeah, but why bother? Yeah. Why bother buying it now, then? Why try a little bit of that fucking Riptide? Out on it. Just pop your computer when you shut down. Almost positive about it. Like, your computer would just. I'm almost positive your breaker would pop from it drawing too much power. Like, it wouldn't just shut down. Heat issue. That's what I would almost guarantee. Still, it heats up the room. Yeah, that's close enough.